Former PAP MP Peh Chin Hua was among the speakers at the PAP rally at Hougang Stadium on Sunday, who criticised the Workers' Party. Mr. Peh also took issue with Aljunied GRC MP and WP member Chen Shou Mao's rally speech on Saturday.
Chen Shou Mao, he gong to gui. Len zuo shi tian zai kan. He gong lang zuo shi tian di le kua xiang zai. Len meng kua mai ho. Len hin dong dong a. An zha shi zuo ga kia li. Len Singapore. Lim min chi chi hin dong dong chinh hu gao kia li. Phát biến đâu kia đi. Lan si thần thần đàn đàn quang minh lưỡi lộ.
Mr. Peh dismissed WP's argument that voting opposition in Hougang was voting democracy.
Singapore bộ bình chú mà. Đào phiêu, trang góc đại xoan, bó xoan, chỉ lắng chi phiêu, à bộ bình chú, liu chân chân ăn cho đi có hủy. À bộ bình chú, à dù ninh gọi ghi văn ăn cho đi thích có hủy. Ú bình chú ô, ú. Tan si dan de beng chu boi sai si swa lai lan de beng chu a kong si si swa lai lan si chao chao.
Another speaker at the PAP rally, Ong Sin Lee, also rapped opposition WP for its lack of results in Hougang despite being the incumbent party there for more than 20 years.
I grew up in Hougang. I've seen this place change for the last 37 years. I also once a believer of an alternative voice. We, Hougang, proudly sent one hammer into the parliament. We thought that the hammer would start to build something for Hougang. Oh yes, he did. He started hammering the government. But this voice slowly become just noise because over 21 years, Hougang development was slow, really slow. Is this the best our opposition MP can do for Hougang? If this is his best, I say, it's time for a change! Whenever Desmond lodges a scheme, out there, people question, must be funded by the government. Now, let me tell you today, listen carefully. Many of his schemes are not funded by the government. It is all funded by the people who believe in what Desmond is here for. We, Hougang, do not want a person who blames the government for failing to render local help. We do not need just another alternative voice. Okay? We need a voice of Hougang.
Seven people spoke at the rally, including Deputy Prime Minister Teo Chee Hian, Molmin Kallang GRC MP Denise Pua, and PAP candidate for the Hougang by-election Desmond Chu. Watch our other clips for the highlights.